That's heavy on my mind.
Then I look at you,
and the world alright will be.
I forgot my sweater.
Just one look at you.
Too late.
And I know it's gonna be.
Oh, what kind of day? How are you guys? Guess what time it is? I said, guess what time it is? That's right. It's time for calendar. And guess what? You know what day it is. You know what day it is. It's Mrs. Simon's favorite day of the week. Next to Friday. I must say, Friday's one of my favorites. But I love Taco Tuesday. Alrighty, and I'm gonna make tacos today. All right, let's see what day it is this fine Tuesday morning. All right, it is November 3rd, 2020. All right, let's take a look at our card here. Okay, it says Max catches 14 fish. He puts 7 of them back. How many did Max keep? When I see the numbers 14 and 7, guess what I think of? Do you guys know? When I see those two numbers, 14 and 7, they have some type of connection. You know what I'm thinking? Doubles, right? Who's with me? Am I alone? Do you guys not know what I'm talking about? Does anybody hear me? I'm thinking of doubles. That's right. Let's go. I see 14. So that means he had 14. And then it said he put 7 of them back. He put 7 back. So he had some and some went away. All right. Guess what we're going to do? I'm going to write my circles. So he had 14. So I know 14 is what I'm going to write first. All right. And then he gave 7 back. He put 7 back. Now, I know a related addition sentence. Knowing that related addition sentence, it helps me with this subtraction sentence. Okay? Because if I know, because remember I said I was thinking about a double. I know the doubles. 7 plus 7 equals what? 14. Didn't you guys know that? 7 plus 7 equals 14. And guess what? They want to know, well, what's 14 minus 7? Hello, it's a double. I know the two parts and I know the whole. So here's the big number 14. They took away 7. Guess how many's left? 7. I didn't even have to write it out. I didn't draw the picture because guess what? I just knew it. It's up here, right here in my head, you know? What did Michael say at writing? He said, I'm just going for it. Okay, Michael said that. I'm just going for it. Guess what? I just went for it, okay? 14 minus 7 equals 7. I'm not drawing my picture. You know why? Because I know it. It's up here. Great job, you guys. Thanks for your help. All right, I'm going to make the date. Today's the 3rd. Let's think of things that equal 3. Subtraction sentences. Ooh, and again, guess what? In my head, I just started thinking about related math sentences. So I know that if I have 9 and I take away 6, I know that it equals 3. I know that if I have 8, take away 5, it equals 3. Just some math problems that I just had floating around in my head. I don't know where they came from. All right, let's add a counter. Wow, look at this. We've been in school. Oh my goodness. Let's look. You ready? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 56. Wow, you are 56 days smarter. Let's add a counter. Add a straw. Change the number out. All right, we have 0 in the hundreds pocket. 0. And then we have 5 in the tens and 6 in the ones. And watch how we count that. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56. I want to do something else. We've been in school 56 days. What's one more? Think about if you're counting. What's one more? 56, 50, 7. Good job. Great job. You're welcome. Thank you. Okay, so one more is 57. Now, and if I'm at 56, what's one less? So now I'm going to go back. I'm at 56, 56, 55. Wow, good job. All right, and now let's start at 56. What's two more? Remember, I go like this, doo-doo. I just do two times in my head, tap, tap. So 56, 57, 58. All right, two more is 58. If I'm at 56 and I want to do two less, I go 56 in my head and then I tap it two times, 55, 54. All right, good job. Add my tally mark. And let's see what the tally mark looks like up close. All right, look at here, guys. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 56. 56 days smarter. I think I hear music. Now, what's your star? Amazing.
Whoa! All right, we ready? Let's do it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, my little mathematicians. How are we? Guess what? Today is the 46th time with math with Mr. Mason. And today, we are going to do a little... I love this thing. Can you guys see my eye? Woohoo! We're gonna do some investigation work. We're gonna put together our fact family house. But who remembers what a fact family is? If you said it's a group of related math facts that have the same 3 numbers and 4 math sentences, you would be correct. So our numbers today that we are gonna be using are the numbers 7, 10, and 3. So let's go ahead and we're going to take a look at our, what's the word I'm looking for? My math sentences. So our first one, we have 2 plus 3 equals 10. Wait a second. I just said the numbers were 7, 10, and 3. But we have 2 plus 3 plus 10. Can you help me out? Wow. So if we have 2 plus 3 equals 10, but our family is 7, 10, and 3. There's a number that shouldn't be there. Do you know what number that is? Let's see if we can figure it out. Let's see. Do we see a 2 on here? No. Do we see a 3 on here? Yes. And do we see a 10 on here? Yeah. So what number doesn't belong? 2. I don't see a 2 in our fact family, do you? Let's get that out of here. You know what? So what number does belong? Well, let's see. We already have the 10 and the 3. I think we're going to have to find it. I think it's 7. Let's just see. So we have, let's just check it. We have our 7 plus 3 equals 10. We have them all. This looks correct. Well, let's look at our next one. We have 3 plus 5 equals 10. Does 3 plus 5 equal 10? I don't think so. So, let's look at our fact family, though. We have 7, 10, and 3. 7, 10, and 3. Well, let's see. We have three. Okay, well, we got that one. Five? I don't see a five on here, do you? But I do see a 10. So you know what? I don't think this belongs here. Bye-bye, number five. You're not in the family. But what is? Well, let's see. We use the three. We use the 10. So what are we missing? Seven. Let me see if I can find my seven in here. Well, let's check it. 3 + 7 = 10. And it's the same three that we have in here. Well, it looks like our first two senses are good. All right, let's move on to our subtraction. Let's see. So we have 10 - 6 = 7. Once again, I think there's a number that should not be in there. Well, let's see, 10, yeah, we got that one. 6, I don't see a 6 in here. And 7. So we have 7 and 10. I think there's supposed to be a 3 in there. And we have a 6. Let's get that out of here. And replace it with a 3. All right, so our last one. Let's see. We have 10. See that? -7. We got that. = 8. 10 - 7 = 8. So let's see. So if we use the 10 and the 7, I think there's supposed to be a 3 there. 8's not in the family. Let's get that out of here. All right, so there's our 3, but let's check it. So we have 10 - 7 = 3. Do we have all three of those in here? Well, let's see, 10 - 7 = 3. We got them all. Look at that, our fat family house is complete. All right, well, that concludes Math with Mr. Mason, and I hope you all have a wonderful day.
All right. Have a lovely day.
Bye-bye.
See you tomorrow. Tacos.